Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm gonna tell you how to set default apps in your device POCO X6 Neo. In this video, I'm gonna tell you how to do it. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.